Paano mo nagagawin
ito? Ayan.
Lawak-lawak. Hindi naman ako naglilinis.
Masulap na pagkain namin. Salamat sa friend ko na inimbita ako. Ang sarap-sarap na pagkain namin.
Ito pag hindi araw-araw linisin, parang dugyot after 3 days.
Mmm, right.
Open kasi yung bintana.
Spaghetti.
Hindi naglalo ako.
Tortang talong.
Kasi ang dami, lahat ng ato natin.
Nilagang baka. Yan, mga friend ko, mga mababait. Ilagay ko ito sa...
Ay, that one I bake in the oven.
Mm. Paano mo ginawa? Sarap.
Ano yung mo yung mga aso, ang gaganda ng mga aso nila o ang linis.
Well, the one that test the friend but usual you put.
Masarap to, may ano pa ketchup. Gusto mo may ketchup kami. Masarap.
Na lang ito na lang.
Yeah.
Okay na to.
Yan, mas masarap na yan, besh.
Ginita ko muna yung sibuyas.
May bagoong...
I still fry first the onion and the tuna.
Mm-hmm.
Then? There's spring onion.
Hello, Kat-Kat! How are you? How are you?
Yan, ang ganda ng ano, surrounding. Playground, playground.
I cook in the oven and didn't cook in the last food.
Ayan, ang sarap-sarap na pagkain namin. Kain tayo.
Hindi ko mo atakin yung kangulo.
Hindi
mo man siya.
Hindi lang kalati lang.
Ang dami! Hey! Grabe ka ng budget.
Masarap.
Masarap siya. Perfect.
This is the first time.
Perfect.
That's why I asked you to buy the because this is the one I want.
I like good that set because very fresh and cheaper, you know.
Yeah,
the price cheaper.
I think it's
but for us okay lah, for our boss cannot.
My boss don't like one. No, they like it.
Hindi ako marunong mag-vlog.
They like that one, but it's not like that one. I have another
when I bake.
Put some lot of cheese.
Hello, ito baka.
Oh shit. Put that tomato sauce.
Yeah, then you have to put topping also. You know, it's the big like this. The purple cut, then you have to cut. Mm-hmm. Then you know inside, you have to take it off.
Okay, bye-bye all.
Then put it back. And put a lot of cheese.